Hi, with me I have Saki Lucas, who's just beaten Themba Obiani of South Africa on a unanimous points decision over 10 rounds. Great show, Saki. How was the fight for you?
It was very good fight. First of all, I'd like to thanks to my fans. So shit, I was never accepted this. The whole with before like this. So, like I promised, I bring excitement. So, I wanted to go full 10 rounds. So, then that's what happened. People enjoyed it. It was not a short show. It was a very long. I hope my fan enjoyed it. So, and thank you very much for the support.
And he was quite a tough fighter, a very experienced guy, and a very good defense as well.
Yeah. So, but like I said, this guy, he don't know what is here, man. He said, there's a storm, man. Can't break this wall, man. This wall is just too strong, man. You cannot break it, man. Yeah, nobody can break this wall.
Great show there, Saki. So what's the way forward now?
Excuse me?
What's the way forward for you now?
No, that's depending on my promoter and my sponsor. They know what's future ahead for me. So for now, I have to go back to the gym and rest. So we take a break, then we'll see what's next.
Right, and a nice turnout from your fans. What's your message to them?
So, it's very exciting, man. I never accept this, man. So I'm very happy to see them. They must keep on supporting me. Stay behind me and every boxer around Namibia. So that's a very fantastic to see them coming in numbers. I'm proud of them.